So 3 weeks and like 400 miles later, this is my neck beard. These are my ridiculous paddling clothes. And woohoo! Proof I made it to the Golden Gate. Oh, you don't see me? Yeah, I'm that orange dot. From the Sierra to the sea, I thought back on all the people I met along the way. There's Bill Connor, who drinks from the river, Michelle Sneed, who's measuring the sinking ground, and George Mancias, whose job depends on the water. We owe it to ourselves and to them to figure out how to make this river connect.
Well, hello. Good morning.
The San Joaquin is a broken river, but it's not a dead one. Smarter policies to conserve water could stop nonsense like this from happening.
Oh my God.
As I floated under the Golden Gate, I thought back on how far I'd come, and then I realized none of the water from the start of the San Joaquin makes it this far.